Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Brenttime, and today I'm going to show you how to run H1Z1 in windowed and windowed borderless. So, let's begin. First, go to your Steam library. While in your Steam library, head over to the H1Z1 spot, whether it's in your favorites or it's down in alphabetical order. Right-click it. Hit Properties. And once this window comes up, go to hit Browse Local Files, and then this window will pop up. It's your H1Z1 local files. You're going to go ahead and scroll all the way down and find user options. If you want to find it just a little bit quicker, go ahead and type in user options. Once it's up, go ahead and double click it, and it should bring up Notepad. If it doesn't, right click it, hit open with Notepad, or choose a new default program, and just look for Notepad, WordPad, whatever you want to use, whatever you prefer to use. So, once in here, you're looking for the display option, which is at the very top. And you're going to type in these settings, windowed, full screen for the mode, and windowed for the full screen mode. So this is what yours should read. That's what yours is going to read currently. So all you got to do is go to mode, equals, type in windowed, and for full screen mode, type in windowed. That will give you windowed borderless. If you're looking for windowed, all you got to do is just type in full screen for the full screen mode, and then just type in windowed for the mode, and that will give you a windowed mode. So let me go ahead and show you the windowed full screen mode first, and then I'll proceed to show you the windowed mode. So after you're done with that, go ahead and hit Control S. That'll save the file. Exit out of it. Close this. Hit play on H1Z1. Once your launcher comes up, you're not going to notice right away the change. You're going to notice it right when the game pops up. Now again, mine's in full screen windowed, which is essentially windowed full screen borderless. So right now, I can actually move outside of the window. Other things can be on top of the game, like so. Now I can still click out, and I can drag windows in, like I drag in my Steam friends. And then when I click back in, it's again full screen, and I can play the game like this very easily. This is for people that like to be able to alt-tab without having to close their game and all that such. So, that's windowed borderless. Let's go ahead and attempt the actual windowed mode. So again, go to Properties, Local Files, Browse Local Files, search User Options. Then you're going to go to Mode Equals Windowed. I'm actually going to Control C on full screen, and we're going to make full screen mode full screen. Control S, close it, exit, play. Hit play again. And there you go. Now we're at full screen, or now we're at windowed. And from here, all you got to do is find the options, or you should be able to just drag it and bring it to a different resolution. You can drag to the top. And now we're in windowed mode. I hope this guide has helped you. Also, if you alt-tab and all that such, if you lose your sound, all you got to do is go to escape, go to your options menu, hit sound, then drag the master volume to the right a little bit, and your sound will come back on, then drag it to where you like. So guys, that's been it. I hope you guys have now been informed on how to do this. Please do click an annotation of the video, hopefully to my ultimate survival guide that I'm currently working on now. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.